Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Newark Stadium. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X, and we are ready to rumble. Moore wins the faceoff.
What's up, center? What's up, left? What's
One.
Up, center? What's up, right?
The home team come up with it. The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Full side right. Full stop, center.
Kraus wants it, and they lose possession. That one hit the pipe, overstepping. Kraus with the mistake. Stotler.
Offside right. Offside center. Offside right.
Stotler. Saved by the goal. First shot against them, first save.
Stop center!
Harris. Jacobs. One. Atkins. That was top cheese. Atkins racks one up for the away team. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Gambarani cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Schaber has time and wide.
Offside right. Offside center.
Kenny Berry. Transition opportunity for the home team. Powell. Here's a take. Misses. Four. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Orange ball.
Full stop center!
Everett.
Full stop center!
He's in, and straight to the keeper. Four has the ball.
Full stop center!
One.
Side left. Full side right.
Has time.
Clear.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to resume. They have the man up advantage.
Ball side left.
Oh my! Shaw with a big hit there. And it's turned over.
Ball top center.
Kraus looks to shoot. Bam! Great goal. Kraus evens it up for the home team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Shoots. Shot is high and over the goal.
Ball side right.
Knocked loose. The away team recover. Powell steps and clear.
Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. Not on target. White ball.
Ball side left.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Powell overstepping. Miscalculation there. Jacobs. The home team lose possession. Stotler. Here's a look. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Looks to bury and save. Everett. Has a look. Flies over the top. Shaber. So turnover here, the away team to resume. So the score is level. It's 1-1 as we head to the break here at Newark Stadium. A slow start to the day's proceedings. It'll be interesting to see if we see any change in that coming into the second. Gambarani for the home team. Moore for the away team. Here again to face off. Kraus. Chance here. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. That's his second today. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the home team. Gambarani wins it for the home team. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Powell. Butcher. Buckley with the shot. The shot is off target. Stotler overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Medley. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Klein steps in and shoots. Money in the bank. Score. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it, lacrosse. Gambarani gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Klein. Klein has a look. Saved by the goalie. Atkins lets it rip, sends it too high. White ball. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Atkins overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Everett.
Ball stop center.
Shaber.
Ball side right. Ball top right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
With the shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Not a pretty pass. Browning puts it to the ground. Miscalculation there. Kraus taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Buckley.
Center. Help. Ball stop center.
Dodges and through. Takes the shot. Chance for them now. Shaber.
Ball stop center.
Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. 58 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. And a stinger. He scores. Atkins buries. The away team go to 2. Both of those goals being scored by this man. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. Gambarani comes out on top.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Steps in to shoot. 58 with the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Galupi.
Side right.
He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Shaw manages to recover. Kraus drops the hammer. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Stotler. And wide of the target. White ball. Stotler. Puts it wide. White ball.
Outside left.
Armstrong shoots. Nicely recovered. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball top right.
McKay has the ball now. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
And as we head to the halftime break, the home team have managed to pull ahead after trailing all match. They'll be hoping they can now hold on to it for the final half. Still a long way to go, though. It's 3-2 here at Newark Stadium.
Ball top center.
Stockwell.
Ball side left.
The home team come up with it. Powell with the catch. The ball goes to the ground. Richardson manages to recover.
Ball top center.
McKay.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
McKay. Sees space. Shoots. Hits the bar. Miscalculation there. Shaber gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Four receives the ball.
Ball side left.
Powell shoots. Clear. And saved. McKay.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Kraus, here's a shot. Oh, quick thinking. 58 with the save. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
With a chance. Knocked loose and wide. Everett manages to recover.
Ball top center.
Shaber. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Four.
Ball side left.
Atkins. Has time. And straight to the keeper. Klein.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
The tub shoots. Oh, and it hits the ball. 58 manages to recover. Straight to the keeper. Atkins. He lets it go. White ball.
Ball side left.
With the shot. Off the pipe. Referee not happy at all. Stotler taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Capizzi. Powell.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Powell. Here's a take. Browning catches that one as easy as you like. home team with the chance now. Overstepping, Mandrakia with the mistake. He's in, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-all. Gambarani cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots, and wide. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Schaber overstepping, lack of discipline there. One. Goes for the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. Medley. And a shot. 58. Was all over that one. He is on point in goal today. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Lovejoy. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. So as we head to the break before the final quarter, both camps will be putting their heads together and carefully planning for the final 15 minutes. It's 3-all. Literally nothing separates these two. This one could come down to the wire. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Moore wins the faceoff. White ball. With the bullet shot. Sails wide. Powell. And he shoots. What a rip from Buckley. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-3 for the away team. Gambarani wins it for the home team. There's a shot and scores. Schaber with the equalizer. Important faceoff again between Gambarani and Moore. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Slings it, scores. The away team takes the lead. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. Gambarani gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Let's one fly. The away team, oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Atkins. And it's a wild pass. And it's turned over. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Looks to bury. Prowse overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team with a chance now. Orange ball. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Ramirez. Miscalculation there. Schaber taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Armstrong. Looks to shoot and save. Browning keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Tub gets off the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. Prowse. So that's his fourth penalty now. He needs to tread carefully. One more and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of this game. Pass goes wide of the mark. Four. Stotler gets the pass. Save! Browning wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Jacobs. Knocked loose.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Jacobs gets in and rips. Goal! Jacobs nails it, and the scores are now level. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. Gambar Andy comes out on top. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now with the shot and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Gambar Andy cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shaber. Knocked loose. One. Steps in to shoot, and he sticks it. That's number two for him. Starting again here at the faceoff between Gambar Andy and Moore. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Browning playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Orange ball. Powell. Oh, my. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Wow. Receives the pass. The ball goes to the ground. And that mistake spells a likely end to their chances here at Newark Stadium. The away team recover the ball, and they'll look to run the clock out and cruise home to an easy victory. Orange ball.